Alrighty, well, morning everybody, we're back on again, and time for some Gems of War. And already I lost track. Anyway, for the session this morning, just gonna be the usual dailies, events, and all that. Faction Assault's probably gonna take a good chunk of time, and plus, from what I saw of the Kingdom, I won't be able to use my Zolgoth team, so it's gonna take even longer. I might be able to use my my queen team, so maybe I'll have to look further. But anyway, also there's probably gonna be a chance that I might end up shutting down early. I don't know. We'll see as the stream progresses. But last night I had a hard time sleeping. I actually had to take some NyQuil in order to talk myself out, so I'm still feeling a little bit of the after effects, a little bit drunk, for lack of a better word. So maybe took a little too much or something. So yeah, I kind of want to do Puzzle Quest 3 on this session as well. So, but we'll see how that goes. Morning, Screw. And whoops. And also, like usual, at this early in the morning, it's 6:45 a.m. I'm not gonna eat anything, not until probably around noonish. So until then, it's gonna be water.
Shit, here we go again.
I ain't got it. Yeah, no kidding. 100,000. Six elemental stars. It will? Okay. Mm-hmm. We only break 30. Right on. Basically on a whim. I thought I read that elementalists get an extra 10% to their stats. Yeah. I forgot about that. Ice. Really? Oh, that's right, Imperial. Imperial deeds, or whatever they're called. Traps. Hey, only one. All right, bad call.
It's official. You suck.
I'm trying to get Gloomleaf out of the top. Because Zola and the Queen team, there's going to be a lot of skulls floating around.
Thank you.
No, that was, I think, at that time, during the dungeon, I think I had, Diamantina, I think that's the name of the dragon, I had those kind of flashbacks, or just anything that produces a lot of skulls could actually backfire. I had that same thing happen with a Gloom Leaf as well, since it's a reflex, 100%. So if I couldn't get Zul'Goth off soon enough, that's gonna be a problem, because that's just gonna leave a bunch of skulls on the board. Someone's car alarm is going off outside. Yeah, I forgot to mention that too. I got the patio window open. Or I should say the patio door, so probably gonna be some background noise coming from outside. Morning rush hour traffic. I think at the time I said that, I'm trying to at least get her knocked down, or kept out of the top. I gotta switch. Yeah, I'm gonna have to handpick this one. Loose sutures, Sado Sex for Dummies. And yeah, this is one of those, I got it mainly just for the album cover. I mean, it's a good retro rock, but it wasn't the main reason why I got this. like I said at the start, I'm still feeling the after effects of a NyQuil. So I think I took too much. So, at best, 20% chance. I'm probably serious using that one. I'm not good with names right now. The purple elf girl. She got infinite loops. You see her fairly often in PvP. Yeah, I could see me using that. Yeah, I keep forgetting about that. Secret. I still want to keep life and death in there, though, wouldn't I? I mean, they kind of combo off each other. Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to violence.
Yeah. Spin.
Three,
last two enemies. Oh, he does. Okay. Whoops. Spell armor. Oh, okay. Yeah, I saw that. Okay. Game's gonna freeze momentarily. Second. Looks surprisingly good. Still a librarian. Thank you. Okay. Yeah, it just doesn't feel like a Zolt team without Centura gone in there. Yeah. album. Well, 35 minutes, so not too bad. Actually, now that I think about it, that album cover, I wonder if it was inspired by this one here. This is one of Ministry side bands called Revolting Cocks, and I don't, let me know if that link doesn't work, but the album is definitely a fave of mine. That's the front cover. And that's the back cover. But yeah, the Sutures album cover kind of reminds me of that. Like I said, it's a for lack of a better word, it's a classic. Like I said, I used to have that album on fairly often at work. Hey, Sneaky.
Mm-hmm.
yeah, the name does kind of ring a bell, but aside from that, yeah, it must have been a very long while. Another, yeah, another guy came on here about, I want to say about a week ago, when I was streaming Guild Wars 2, Old Gray Fox. Hey, Katara's on. Stream started to become a reunion of sorts. But yeah, you and Fox, Nikki. It's been a while. I don't even remember what game I was streaming at the time. Okay. I'm guessing it was the Rowan team, maybe? Okay. Must have been way back. What's an FNAC? Okay. Gonna be a bad week. If that's the one I'm thinking of, the Star Wars Han Solo one, I might have a chance. Is that the one with the cantina music? If it is, yeah, I might have a chance with that. If not, gonna be a bad week. Yeah, I know. Probably parts of habit from doing delves. Usually when the chest level's at level 5, it's just time to go. Yes, Nikki. I think, DJ Screw here, he's practically been my tutor the whole rest of the time. Wouldn't have gotten to where I am without him. Oh, hey, Kataro, I'm probably gonna be on a while, because this faction assault that I'm doing, it's gonna take a while for me to complete it, so I'm probably gonna be breaking off here pretty quick. So if you've got, if you have any videos or anything, now's the time. Thank you. Damn, you must have got super duper lucky. Man, Kitaro just unloaded. Probably take me almost an hour just to get 13 million. Double tapped. To the next one. Album's about an hour, or hell, it's about an hour and 15 long, and this is all you're pretty much gonna be hearing. There we go. Thank you. Elementalist. Probably the best one in the game.
Yeah.
I get knocked. I think I'm gonna be. Probably just head straight to the boss. I gotta be able to play with a controller. Morning, Scout. short altitude. Yeah, it's about 15 minutes. Oh, that's what that is. It's a handheld. Finally got it, huh?
Kind of retarded.
I'm gonna have to fix the album art on. Yup. So. I gotcha. Oh, doing all right. Just doing some faction assault. I forgot to mention, this album is, Prime Vertical, Escapist, Eschaton, I can't even pronounce that. Sure, maybe watch this instead. Hit the wrong window. Yeah, that's the album. This is actually one of my morning music albums. One of the albums I like to play when I wake up. Double tapped. I think on the rest of these, I gotta just go straight to the boss. Thank you. Apparently got the portrait. Once again, the controller double tapped on me. Hey, Key, if you got a video you want me to play, now's the time. Excuse me. It's at 15-2. This is a 15-2. First, I'm going to go ahead and break off for a few minutes. I shouldn't be long. You guys are up there. No idea on this one. I've had a few of them that were like this too. Most of these are either level 5 or level 20. Then you got some outliers like this one here, like level 7. I've had some that were like level 10. I might have like leveled this up a couple times when I first started playing this game some odd years ago. That might have been why. Yeah. stands for. I guess I'll try this one on. Or, I guess I'll keep trying on this team. Huh? Yeah, I think they'd be opening a serious can of worms if they ever allowed that. Like, trading items between players. Okay, on to the next one. Yeah, it's like an hour-long album. I keep forgetting about this. Gorgon's Altar, nope, shouldn't have to adjust the album art. Yeah, Scott, I had the same problem with that one, too. Basically, I just picked the wrong group. Just trying to use my rock band team just to try to knock them back to the bottom. Oh yeah, for the weapon. Probably gonna be my last run here, and then I'll probably switch over to Puzzle Quest 3. What if you said prioritize skull damage, which, yeah. Yeah, I'm in Scouts. Yeah, I picked Shaman. I think at the time I had the same logic on Pulse Quest 3 that I do on like a lot of MMOs, like Guild Wars 2 is one of them, but various others. If you could at least be competent with the most difficult to play class in the game, all the other classes in the game should be easier. So, oh, it is? Okay. But Guild Wars 2, that was pretty much like that. One of the classes in there, you might have seen it, the Engineer. He's considered the most difficult class to play. I went right to that one, like for my first class again. If I could at least be decent with a hard to play class like that, then all the other classes that I'd want to play should be easy by comparison. Okay. Okay. So I guess Final Fantasy XIV sorta kinda like that. You could most other MMOs or other RPGs, what race you pick can make a big difference because they all have different bonuses and penalties. In 14 it hardly means anything at all. But primarily because You can change all that with gear and classes and stuff. So, races in 14 is just cosmetic. All right. And I need a... Okay, the game might jam up, or let me rephrase that. The stream might jam up a bit. I gotta refire up Gems of War because I think I fucked up. No? I scrunched down my overlays a little bit more. I thought, I just noticed it when I fired up Puzzle Quest 3. There's this little tiny black line going along towards the right side. I thought maybe I might have forgotten. I thought I might have forgotten to adjust the game size on this game here. I'm guessing a farmer. Unless they have a chef down here at the bottom or something. Oh, wait, you evolved those. This should one-shot him. Yeah.
Holy shit.
Oh, I can see a little drawback to this. All the... The game mutes when you leave the window, or when you leave the game. Yeah, I don't see it.
Thank you.
That don't surprise me. I could probably see me using that on my Rock Band team. You also need a whole boatload of, or let me rephrase that. I need a whole boatload of souls in order to get it. And at least from what Screw said, that weapon is gonna be in the Soul Forge permanently. Like, it's not gonna be there just for a week.
heroic effort.
Duh. Oh, Gauntlet reference. Oh, this is... Noelle, no. Still the same one. Whoops.
Okay.
Okay, so once you match him, you're stuck with him. Almost. fist. Love the Tool reference.
Summer.
whole bizarre. Okay. Now you said to upgrade the food lady, is that the farmer? Yeah. Just go for the colors that you have the spells for. I'm guessing this is a boss battle. So this game's a bit like Diablo 2 then. You can get set bonuses. Of course, I don't have much need for red gems, so. Okay. Okay. Creates Juju gems. Thank you. pee. Probably gonna be my last battle here. Yeah, that just hit me. I forgot you can use a controller in this game. Dropping by, Screw. I'll see you next time. Oh, there we go. Got the hunts. three battles. Okay, so, yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. The extra loose ends there, I'll probably tie those up later, like, off-stream. But, yeah, I gotta get this stream bit all prepped and exported to YouTube and all that. And most certainly, I need to get an app in there, too. And then, the way it's looking right now, later on, chances are pretty good. It's probably gonna be a Guild Wars 2 stream. But since in the Pinball FX3's weekly matchup, it's got I know it's got at least one table in there, a Star Wars table that has copyrighted music. So I probably won't be able to stream or record that part of the session. But I'll probably record and upload a pinball arcade session like I did last week. So. Feeling like shit right now, but otherwise, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. It's been awkward, but again, if I don't see you guys later on, then I'll see you all next time. Take care.